Did you ever get so hassled and fragmented that the harder you tried, the worse everything went? It's like the world around you was a mirror of your own inner state. You'd lost your center, and everything else just went flying off like in a centrifuge. That happened one morning in my house when my kids were little. I was feeling uptight, too many things to do. My attention was here and there, and feeding the kids and getting the report ready for work and starting the car. And it was really like a comedy. And the pinnacle of that comedy is when I went to open the front door and slipped in a pile of dog poop. Why is it that dogs and cats always choose the busiest morning to do that? So I ended up doing what's so counterintuitive for most of us, and that is putting everything down, stopping, and getting quiet inside instead of trying even harder. When you lose your center, that's the time to take the time you don't think you have. Take the walk, sit and pray, have a meditation, have a cup of tea, and let it all come back to center. And you'll find that whatever you have to do happens so much more smoothly when you take the time to get back into the flow.